Not present here. My name is Shreya Bhavna. Today I am going to speak about the saint of Goethe, Mother Teresa. Mother Teresa was a great personality and has spent her whole life serving the poor people. She is highly recognizable as a symbol of sympathy and care in her time. She will always live in our hearts as she is the real mother. She always liked to wear a cheap white sari with a blue border. She thought herself as a devotee of God and had been sent to earth to help the poor, disabled and needy people of the slum society. She always had a kind smile on her face. She was born on 26th August 1910 at the Skopje Republic of Macedonia, and she was given her birth name by her parents as Agnes Gonza Pajaksin. She was the young child of her parents. Her family had gone through bad financial crisis after the early death of her father. She then started helping her mother in the charity works of the church. She dedicated her life to become a nun. She was a person who believed in God and had praised God for whatever she got and lost. She was very confident and trusted God always. In her later years, she had served as a teacher in the education field in India. She started her life as a beginner in the Loreto Novitiate, Darjeeling, where she chose to learn English and Bengali as an Indian language, and that's why she is also called the Bengali Teresa. One day, while she was going to Darjeeling, she noticed the bad condition of the people living in the Moti Jhil slum. She then thought this as a message sent from God to her to help the needy people. So she started helping the poor people of the slum society. In the beginning years of her teaching life, she just collected some poor children and started drawing Bengali alphabets in the ground with sticks. Soon she was cheered up by some people and given a blackboard and a chair. Later, this dream became a reality and she founded a dispensary and a peaceful home where poor people could die. I would like to end my speech with a quote that Mother Teresa said, God does not see how much we do it, but with how much love we do it. Thank you and have a nice day.